Okay, time to get going again. I found out what was wrong. The throttle cable had come detached from the throttle slide somehow. Nothing was broken, and it's never done it before, but somehow I must have throttled off fast enough that the nipple on the end of the cable overtook the slide and managed to jump out. So I might have to have a little more of a look at this in the future. Like I say, in all the green laning and everything I've done before, that hasn't happened, but there's always a first time. Hopefully it might be the last. I suppose if the throttle cable does happen to slip out the carburetor slide again, something I didn't do when it happened, I was so close to my parents' place, I didn't really need to worry, but I could always turn the tick-over screw up to get a little bit more power and revs to keep me going to get home. As I said, it's never done that before, and there was nothing broken. It just makes you wonder if it's going to do it again. The throttle return spring is quite soft on this. Perhaps if I get a harder spring, that might put it off happening again. Thank you very much. camera batteries, and then we'll carry on towards home.